Ahem. Welcome in, everyone. The good mic is in the lodge. Let's fix a couple things. We're not going to have a second camera tonight, so there's no need for that. That's me. And where's the second one? There you are. All right, so no need for that. So good evening, everyone. We are going to be playing some more Dark Souls this evening. We are going to probably have a shorter stream tonight because I am beat. But we're going to see if we can rescue Yuria the Witch in the third level of Boletaria. So last night we had a marathon stream ending with the killing of the dragon god. And tonight we are starting off with, I think, 39,000 souls to do with as we will. And let's check which server we're on, because we were playing around with different servers. So let's exit the game. And it's 29,000 souls we've got, not 39. Right, so let's see what Oregon. I think we can go here as we are still in the early hours of the night. Alright. Legendary Warrior Soul. Use. Searing Soul of the Flame Lurker Demon. We're gonna keep that for now. And where is the Shrine Maiden? Oh, there she is. All right.
Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
And then we're gonna use the rest of our souls to get.
I can forge weapons for you.
Oh, but we need to go to Stonefang and give him an ember. Hmm. Oh, I think... We're at pure world tendency in Boletaria. Let's check. Okay, let's try again.
With it, I can forge.
A wise choice. Bring me a demon sword, and I shall.
You've got to be.
I can forge weapons for you. Deep inside stone bones of the thing. Do come back alive.
Nice guy. Let me see what keys I've got. Okay, I don't have any get there. Thank you. Oh dear. Die.
Thank you.
that's enough for tonight.